made this ensemble myself with no help from seamstresses who have been working for the past week all through the night. No, I'm just kidding. Many different amazing costume makers and seamstresses and designers worked on this.